And as for the worm, I think that's a total irrelevancy and has no place in intelligent discussion.